Hello, I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes to You. And right now you're seeing interior images from a kaleidoscope handcrafted by Yasuko Nakazato, an excellent Japanese kaleidoscope artist. An exquisite two-mirror system with many points of symmetry. And allow me to show you what's creating all that beautiful interior colors. The object chamber is an oil-filled chamber with lamp-worked glass pieces. So we have dichroic textured glass, we have lamp-worked sculpted glass, a bit of gold thread and wire. The object chamber itself is held in place by these hand-soldered chain link pieces. And then the technique on soldering on the caps is very decorative and precise. She's added a piece of the textured glass to the side as well as to the ends of the eye caps. The main panels of the kaleidoscope are a layered technique with cutout paper onto the stained glass. So it's a beautiful layered glass and paper technique to the exterior. This one features a morning glory style vine and then more of the hand solder work around the eyepiece with the black. She has signed it by etching into the kaleidoscope here, Yasuko. The object chamber itself has a total length of 3.5 inches, a diameter of approximately 3/4 inch. The overall kaleidoscope is just over 8 inches, with a width at the eyepiece at 2.5, and the actual mirror system opening approximately 1/2 inch in length. This is a beautiful stained glass, lamp-worked glass, and paper cutouts layered within the glass kaleidoscope, handcrafted by Japanese kaleidoscope artist Yasuko Nakazato, and this is currently available at kaleidoscopes2you.com.